connecting to my buddy's Wi-Fi on my phone.
Hurt?
So much for the road. Henderson, so close and yet so far.
Road is gone, Harlow. The storm took it out.
Damn it. I was hoping we'd catch a break.
If you got any bright ideas, I'm listening.
Head back to Hawaii and see if they know another way to Henderson. It's the only real choice at this point.
Hey, bro. I'm gonna teach you something, bro. Like, when your inventory gets full, put alcohol on your wheel and you'll be able to hold unlimited stuff, dude. Can you hear me? Dude, I have 200 items in my inventory. Like, I've been picking up all kinds of shit. Like, if you want to hold whatever you want, just put alcohol in your inventory when it's full. I mean, not even, when your inventory is full, put alcohol on your fucking wheel. Just pick an item up. I went down. Fucking jumping off there. Leave me alone, bastard. You know what? What about your skill point, you said? Yeah, it will. See, I always put mine in the stuff that are useful. So if I know I don't need, I won't put my point in it. The thing is, you can't fucking reset them though. So that's why you gotta put your points. You gotta use your points wisely in here. Thank you. Firearm skills level 10, baby. Yeah, you can carry 20% more ammo of each type. What will be sad on? What's he talking about? Take a boat to where you're going. I just took the road.
Listen, the road to
Hen- There's one, but he's a mission. Anyway.
Absolutely.
Gordon?
Turn my ear off, I'm getting cold. Oh, Brandon said hurry up with my fucking computer, bro. Fucking hurry, man. They've been saying they're gonna bring me one since fucking 2 days ago. They didn't make a new location fast. You know that was supposed to release another game of this? Called Dead Island 2? Never did. It was all over the internet. Yeah, I know. When's the update supposed to be? I first played this game on 360. What? I do not know. There's another checkpoint we gotta head towards anyway.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Thank you for saving me.
Now you should be able to teleport to her. That's not what for him. What the fuck are you doing?
In this video, we're going to guide you on the journey to 1,000 subscribers. In order to do that, I need your help. So, before the end of the intro, answer this question in the comments below. Why do you want 1,000 subscribers? Let's do this.
VidIQ.com.
Alright then, if your answer was along the lines of because I want to monetize my YouTube channel, well, don't forget you need 4,000 hours of watch time as well. If your answer was because I want to monetize my YouTube channel, well, don't forget that you also need to apply for the YouTube Partner Program and be accepted into it, so there are no shortcuts. YouTube will be checking whether or not you're trying to buy subscribers or manipulate metrics. And if it's because you want to monetize your YouTube channel, then you're not thinking about your audience. Can you see where I'm going with this? Now, if it's because 1,000 people represents a huge community, has put their faith and trust in your content to inspire and educate them, then you're on the right YouTube path. We've uploaded over 600 videos on the VidIQ YouTube channel now, and we've had over 2 million comments. Now, I haven't read every single one of them, I must confess, but the overriding theme of a lot of these comments is a lack of understanding and mindset of your YouTube platform. Most new creators, naively and understandably so, I'm thinking more about what they can get from the YouTube platform rather than what they can give to their audience. And I've said this already in videos that we've made in 2020. Stop thinking about the metrics and how you gain things from the content that you create. And think first about what's valuable to your YouTube audience.
Alright, welcome to the broadcast, everybody. What's up? Are we waiting for this dude? Or what?
Your daily interaction with your community.
Good work, man.
What's this here?
It's Sam B. Yeah, might do. Yeah, we did. We got the orange looking sniper and then the other sniper rifle. Hang on, I'll check. I also got the barbecue shovel, the modded barbecue shovel, the claws. Mine's 70. Yeah. Bleeding shotgun, bloody married, machete. And yeah, we got the semi-auto rifle, and then we got the sniper rifle.
Becomes far more important than any milestone that you're trying to achieve. Hello, I'm Rob, and welcome to vidIQ, the YouTube tool and channel that aims to educate you on your YouTube journey. For more YouTube tips, tricks, and advice just like this, make sure to subscribe to the channel and do this so that you're the first to be notified when we release brand new content. As always, school is, well, already in session.
Did the goat say?
You Marcus?
Marcus Villa is my name. And to whom do I owe my eternal gratitude?
Name's Perna. I heard you know how to get to Henderson.
Henderson? Yes, yes, of course I know the way. You just went and fought those things? What if they beat you? Weren't you afraid?
They can't infect me. I'm immune.
Remarkable. Truly remarkable. Are you the only one who is immune?
What is this? 20 fucking questions? There are 5 of us. We're using Paradise as a base camp.
Paradise? Yes, I know what that is. You are truly a blessing from the goats. Amazing. I'm afraid I need to ask you for one more favor, however. Just one more. My flock will survive this, for they are blessed people. Man can do nothing to us. Now then, there is a place where we keep our provisions, but it is overrun with the infected. Bring them to me, and I will tell you how to get to Henderson.
No worries.
Good. Go, get the things.
YouTube pages, you'll see a cluster of YouTube tools from vidIQ. The achievements one, and it'll give you all sorts of things. But there is a specifically one for each
product.
That generates a certificate, and you can share that success with your audience on any of your social media platforms. If you have over 100 subscribers and you're working towards 1,000 subscribers, for the typical channel, you've probably done some videos and you have some experience . What does that mean? Let me put it very simply. Describe your channel in frames per second. That could mean that your channel is all about how to improve your gameplay performance or first-person shooting.
Great.
European travel vlog. Now it's too generic, we'll put it on the floor. Let's try this. Europe